Alright, we had a little impromptu stream, co-stream with a friend of mine. He was playing Halo Reach and having a little trouble playing on Legendary, so I said I would jump in and help him. Now, we're way behind, but promised we would get this done, and that's our goal. So, I forget which one. This was the final battle, and I haven't changed anything. I think I might start on this one, so I can try to get those speed tabs from the panels and see if that would make a difference. So those are the panels. No, not here. Hello, welcome back. I didn't know if I wanted to go straight for the boss, or if I wanted to try to get those speed taps first. So that's what I did. But if you would like, I can go ahead and restart this and go straight for the boss and try the strategy I read up on. Something else I think I could have done. I did some research on Robo's crisis arm, and it's not below 10, it's the digit of the Robo's fire tackle and the one's place. So if it's above 5, it does extra damage. Thank you. That's the one. Okay. We're gonna switch. Try to get these panels. Speed tab. So who do we want to replace? I guess we'll do Luca. The only problem with these. Oh, their turn is next. That didn't do much damage, it just takes extra longer to get to our turn. That time we got it, yes. One down. Alright, let's see. Just have him. Nope. Easy punch and have him attack. That's two down. Alright, check. So I've just hurt that one. Then we'll save his magic. Missed that one. Hurry up and wait. I think I'll just have a rubber cure beam. Yeah. that one. Two to go. No, I can't use that yet. She's got four more times to try with the magic she's got left. Three left now. Got that one, good. Two left. Or two times Z's, and then one, two, step. Oops, chose the wrong one, but hopefully Robo will finish it off. Yes. Alright, and we got it. Nice. Okay. Now it's just finish him off. Now, we'll use a heal. I don't know, maybe I should wait on that. I'll go ahead and save it first. That way, we have it saved when we have 5 extra speed tabs. Alright. Make some changes. First, we'll replace Ayla again. Now, we'll check our equipment. So it's this one. When you have a different number in your health, the one digit, it changes. Alright, let me check their speed. Okay, she's 15 and they're 14. So that's 16 for her, 16 for him, and 16 for him. Yep, so they're max speed. Has to have the blue rock. Alright, let's see. How much does it take if we remove this? Maybe something that gives you more magic. Magic scarves. That's plus six. let's do that. And see how much it takes for the triple Omega for him, or Omega Flare. So it's only 8 for him when that's on. And it takes 20 for her, so because she's got the gold stud, it's 5. Because it's 3 quarters, which would be 5 out of 20. Alright. So if I do that. Give him the blue rock. Give him something that increases his attack. Do I have something else that does that? Maybe the sunshades. That would increase it to the max. Give that a shot. Then we'll use the blue rock so he can hold that. He's giving us our Omega Flare back. Alright. Let's go after this again. They have max speed, and we've changed things around so Robo has more attack power, so hopefully that'll give his attack Tex more damage. So if he can one shot that left bit, which I think has got 2000 HP, that'll make it so much easier, because that's the thing that keeps healing. And with it gone, I believe the right bit, which is the core, loses its shield. Lapis would have kept her alive, but she would have went back down to 1, so overhealing is not a bad thing. And she does it again. That's okay. Alright, we won. Another Mega Elixir. Lapis, Heal Beam, and Lapis. That'll take us away from being close to death, and we should be able to tank whatever kind of hit we might take. Make a flare. That might be the only problem with base is run out of MP. I'm thinking she might be slightly faster because of the Taban suit. That's his release of energy. Everybody took about 100. No, Robo took 105. Everybody else was less. Closer to 50. And, stand still. So that means it's not gonna do anything. That was it. Now I think it's the queen again. Alrighty, back to it. Oh yeah, that's right. It absorbs our MP and drops him down to 1 health. I forgot that. That's okay. She doesn't have anything. He's dead now. I'll leave him fixing. Tech, cure me. Any attack. I think we had the double bomb. No, we had something we were doing to the head. That would just be that. That's it, we were bombing and then there's a punch. Have him use that hit hard. Gonna have to take a break from damage and heal everything. We should be able to take that, because yeah, it didn't do too much damage. Alright, down to the Lapis. Just a couple of these. Alright, now that we're all healed up, take the time now to do some damage. Dark Bomb. And Mega Bomb. 1373 on the head. Everybody back up. Hopefully I'll get these off before we get attacked. There we go. Now I need to use some ether. Too bad there's not a ether like that. Give everybody 20 or something. That'd be nice. Alright. Ether. He needs one now as well. And she can make a bomb. I wonder if they comboed, would it do more damage? We'll have Robo heal beam everybody. Just to give us slightly more health. Dark Bomb and Mega Bomb. There we go, much better. This time, we'll see if they can combo and do more damage with a fire tackle. ...2706. Hey, we did it. Alright, step closer. Alright, this is where it gets weird. Now I think we're at the shell phase. Yeah. This is where the jail takes on the forms of all the bosses we fought before. Well, not all of them, but most of them. Alright. Take the time. Heal up. Alright, everybody's healed. Let's go ahead and use our mid-ethers. Good enough. Now just the boss rush. We have the ultimate ability to run right through them. I probably don't even need to do this. I'm a Mago Flare, but quick enough. Alright. Next. Make sure our MP is still good. Yep, okay. I believe we can kill the top part, and then we have to use different attacks to take out the bottom part. Because it absorbs fire, I think. Him back up. I'm not sure if he has an attack that'll work. I know Robo does. Thank you. one-shot most of these. Need to use lightning first. Go ahead and let him combo attack and get some extra damage in. Alright. Wait for him. And then we will Omega Flare. Megas is getting a little low in MP. So I think I'll take a break after this and fix him. Make sure everybody's in tip-top shape. Oh, nice. We get to fight Megas again. Just slightly more difficult than any of the others, just because of his abilities and magic defense. Alrighty. Let's go. Yep, Megas versus Megas again. But like you said, we have the better one. Alright, I'll have her attack, so he'll change his barrier. Alright, he's on fire. Fire 2. Shadow. I think I'll wait and let Megas, because his is much better than Robo's. Alright. We'll use his ultimate, even though it'll take 20. Didn't change his barrier. Alright. We'll go ahead and give Robo a chance then. We'll do the laser spin, which is a shadow attack. That was just enough, huh? Alright. Back to Trino again. Definitely need to give us some more MP. Much better. Just gotta take out the side boss. I think it does MP Buster too, which is gonna suck, but what can you do? This should one-shot that part. Have to wait for the main part to drop its defense. Oh, it's just HP down. Okay. There we go. Defense is down. Maybe that's what it is. I forgot that the Prism Helm locks your stats. Or maybe it's the Nova Armor. I can't remember. But one of them locks your stats, so maybe that's why we don't have the HP drain. And prevents us from having some things like sleep and chaos all the time. Alright, that's gone. Giga Gia. Takes care of that. Final one. Megas is getting low again. I think he's got what? Three more? Mega players in him. Use some ethers. Oh, well, don't have to worry about it. That took care of it. Alrighty. Let me check one thing. Okay. So she had this on. Give her that. I think that might be more better. Yeah, ups attack power to the max. So it will bring his attack down, but it might allow for more. I don't know. We'll give it a shot. Alright, next we'll throw a shelter. And we'll save. We'll try with this party one more time. I know we can get past the first stage. I'm hoping with the attack strength up on Robo that he can take out the bit by himself, one of his Uzi punches or a Robo tackle maybe. I don't think that would work though. Alright. I know that the Omega Flares work on this. Take out the arms. Alright. Spread out the damage. Don't focus on the Magus. Alright. One down. Two down. That part's done. Now we're back to this part. Yep, last part. I wonder. I know fire tackle wouldn't work. If their combined bomb would work, or if that's a fire attack. I just don't know. Because the double bomb, you know, if it would just take out that. I don't want to risk it. Let's just go with what we know works. Try to take out that one shot. Come on, 2,000. Almost. That's so close. That would just work. Alright. I'm gonna do something crazy and use a Mega Elixir already. Didn't use any last time. Alright, with that bit gone, it should lower its defenses. Yep, there goes. Alright, wait for her and Omega. Let's cheat and have us a calculator going. That's 40,604. Ooh, that hurts a lot. Yep. Oh god, it one-shots her. That sucks. Okay. Revive. Item. I don't want to use a... throw an elixir on her. Alright. Revives the bit. Uzi punch. Attack. And have her use an elixir on Magus. She's super low. Alright. Now we can Omega Flare again. Restored its defense power. Well, that's not gonna work that well. Alright, shuts it off again. About halfway. I think it's got 30,000, and right now we're at over 18,000. This will put us over 20. So, two more. Alright, so reviving the bits. So we'll have Robo. Lucy punch that one. Just in case we'll have a base attack. Alright, now we'll wait and Omega Flare. Alright, one more should do it. If my calculations are correct, this should finish the fight. Yep. Yes! We did it! Ha ha ha! tell me it broke. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Alright, which ending do we get? All right. Time to go get killed after saving the world and time. Yay, we get the Moonlight Braid. All right, let's go explore. Alright. Oh boy. That's Kona's mom. Oops. Alright, let's go up, see some more people. Very top. Alright, there's all our friends. That's true, we haven't been feeding it. Oh no. There goes Mom. Alright, what's the king got to say? A new bell. Yay! That's the end. Yes, it was. Thanks for sharing with me. I know there's a second game, Chrono Cross, and it's tied to this one, but I don't know how. It's not a continuation of these characters, but I think there's some connection between the two. I guess so. And there you go. The end. Just over an hour and 15 minutes. So I'm gonna call it a day. And let you get some rest. Thank you so much for being here with me. Glad you enjoyed. I don't know what I'll plan to play next for my next RPG. Oh, okay, cool. Be back to regular stuff, Dead Space, and then RPG until we finish the Dead Space. Then I don't know what I'll play next after that. I have to do some looking and asking around to see what anybody else would like to see, including you. But I thank you so much for watching, and I'm so glad that we got this one done. Got to see the ending and everything. So have a good one.